To me, this map is mostly like Nuke because of the angles that the CTs can hold, the indoor style, and how hard it might be for a terrorist to take the bomb site because of they can still use the grenades, but they won't be able to use them as effectively as they could if the map had a different style. So if you like this map or you want to try it out, this is DE_Nadir, N-A-D-E-I-R. You can check it out at Reddit Community Night tomorrow and post your feedback on the thread.